Oh boy. Now he's got to try to hang on for a draw. Oh wait, that'd be mate. Oh man. Jeez. He pulled out a mate in a draw position. Some good moves here. White's playing good old-fashioned chess. Hikaru's aiming to open up lines. You could just trade everything off. White could get rid of both bishops. Good move. Let's see. Good move. Good move there, protecting F7, forcing Rook D1. Good move. Probably take. Good move. Does it? I don't know. Does he use the king to go to the center here? Well, king c7. That can just be taken by the knight. Just create the stairs. Okay, good move. A2, good move. Well, it's kind of, let's see. Yikes. Probably take now. That was an obvious good move. I think he'll go after the rook. Yeah, good move. Good move. Let's see. White's in trouble. Ouch. Good one by Hikaru. We got so many right, and it says our guesses are 0 out of 6. And here we're 1 out of 7. We were guessing right every time. Let's see what. Whatever. Let's see. Alright, time to analyze the game. We're past the opening. White has chosen not to castle yet. Obviously playing for bishop e3, getting rid of the good bishop. Pretty sure bishop e3 would be. Is he gonna push? He's not going to push d4. He's still not castled. Trading knights. No. I don't think that's a very good move. The queens, trading the queens. Hikaru's in a bit of trouble here. Can he find a way out? Okay, yeah. But where's the follow-up? Alright. Everybody's got their pieces activated. Black just made his bishop bad. Is he gonna go for it yet? That'd be a pin. A car is still fighting out of. That'll help. Some good news. They're fast. Oh, he could take the bishop, and he wins the pawn. Now there's no use guessing, it's just too fast. Over now. Knight takes. No. No, it's fine. Oh no. Activate the rook. That stops Queen G5. And then he'll have to go F5, maybe. Game over. He just goes up here, cuts off the rook. Rook h5, exclamation. Any GM would see rook h5 and play it immediately. Wrong. Going f- Yeah, he's given too much play to. Yeah, queen b2, about the only move. I don't know if he wants to give him double. He does. Oh. Okay. It won't be double, because... He's gotta pick it off. Okay, in between move. Did we win? No. We got 7 out of 20, someone got 14 out of 32. No, A3 easily kicks the knight if desired. Getting rid of the good bishop. White's dominating this game so far. Does he want to bring the knight over? Knight D2? Save it.